Hello, our dear customers. Thank you for choosing SOYAL products, and also thank you for watching our e-learning video. Today, our topic is about how to use SOYAL Desfire Encoder 837PD to program and encrypt Desfire card. Hardware and software preparation. We need to prepare SOYAL Desfire Encoder 837PD.With authorization Desfire SIM card, SOYAL MyFair controller, and the MyFair Vegan reader that are manufactured after 2018. Desfire Tag card or keychain, RS-485 to USB converter. The last is software, 320 3D master.The operation and the setting guideline. There are three parts we will do. Part A. Set up Desfire key for encoder 837PD by software. Part B. Program and encrypt Desfire tag by encoder and authorization card. Part C. Set up Desfire key for controller and vegan reader.By software. First, let's see part A. Connect encoder to computer via USB converter. Find the software from Start SOYAL Software. Click icon Master to run. Select compare number.Select access key. We select 01 as example. Select authentication tab 3-16. Enter key in hex format. We enter key AA, BB, CC, DD as example.Enter application ID 11-22-33. Fair ID 01. That should be same as access key. Offset 8.Click Update to write the setting to encoder. Part B. Program Desfire tag by encoder and authorization card. We will demo two programming to Desfire cards. Swipe Desfire SIM card on the reading area to activate the encoder's programming mode.After sounding a long beep, LCD screen will show ready to launch. We will use the left serial number as new card ID. Enter star, and then enter 10-digit new card ID, star card ID. Enter hash at end. Swipe the first card. Swipe the second card.We have succeeded to program the two Desfire cards with new card ID and encryption key protection. Part C. Set up Desfire key for controller by software. We will use LCD controller 837E as demo. Before setting, we firstly test the card. We can see the controller reads.The original card UID from the chip.
Can
connect the controller to computer via USB converter. We can follow the same operation, how to set up the encoder to set up the controller. Note, the controller's Desfire key should be the same with Desfire encoder. After set up the controller, let's test again. Swipe the fourth card to the controller. Swipe the second card. We can see the controller reads the programmed new card ID instead of the original card UID from the chip. Let's see the comparison. Thank you for your watching. For more training videos, welcome to subscribe SOYAL YouTube channel to get our update regularly.